What's your camel's name?
His name is Eli.
Eli. Eli the friendly camel.
You should feel his hump. It's like a pillow.
He was just looking to see what you're doing.
I can touch your hump?
Yes. You're just like, I wasn't looking back there. Oh, yeah. Okay, now I see you.
Wow, the hump is soft. What a camel.
Big poofy
pillow. Someday I'm going to own a camel.